It's about taking. It's about taking away everything that is in front of a person's eye that has covered up the clear view upon how this world, how your internal nature, how your emotions, your mindset is all connected with each other. What is it that might be the key that you learn to let go of something? Because once the cup is empty, now it can be filled up again.